Hadn't it been for you and that crazy Limey, this wouldn't have happened. Easy. Gonna get us both killed. You know that, don't you? What are you doing?
It'll be easier for me to move around in his uniform.
Hey, you don't expect me to get into one of those, do you?
I don't expect you to do anything.
If I'm in a crowd uniform, they'll shoot me.
After what happened back at that train, they'll shoot you anyway.
Thank you. Saunders. Hey, Saunders. Saunders, I got a address. Things killing me.
Go on, sit down.
How you figure we come?
I don't know. I figure about 6-7 miles, maybe.
Well, we might make it after all, huh? You don't think much of me, do you, Saunders? You think I was wrong for not wanting to escape back there at the train? Well, I didn't ask to be captured, buddy boy, but I was. And maybe I figured I'd just done my share of fighting in this stupid war.
No, give me that. The only fighting you've done is to try to save your own skin.
I gotta get out of here.
You just take it easy. The only way we're gonna get out of here is to walk right through him.
What?
You just stay right on me. Let's go. Give me a hand.
Bring the nation.
Morphine.
Gefreit, wann bist du verwundet worden? Ich sag, wann bist du verwundet worden? Na, ein bisschen langsam. Immer langsamer, Gefreit.
Sanitäter!
Jawohl.
Schlimmer aus. Ich glaube, ich gebe Ihnen das Scopolamin und Morphin sofort.
Sofort.